So I have diabetes. That was one of the driving foundations around the experience I was getting as I was managing my diabetes and how the tools that are out there today are just outdated and our belief that there was a better way to do this.
We were looking for someone that could take us to the next step, the next level, where we would be confident that the app wouldn't crash, that it was a creative success and people would love it.
There are so many different, you know, zip-up kits to carry around. You can't easily move, you can't easily manage, you can't, you know, see your trends without all these different seams that are in the process. And when you're living with this for the rest of your life, any seam is a complication that makes you kind of forget about it. And we don't want people with diabetes to forget about it. So we basically were trying to say there's got to be a better set of tools that make this just easier for people to live with.
We wanted the MentorMate team to really understand what it was like to have diabetes. And I think most of the folks really got that. And then we're able to take that feeling of I'm a little bit overwhelmed and translate it into an app that is really simple, easy, it's to use, it's crisp, it's clean.
There's nothing more important for us right now than getting to our FDA submission so that we can get product approval. And so the biggest impact that MentorMate has had is in helping us do that on time and on budget, but with really good quality work that's documented super well so that we feel comfortable about making this FDA submission. So that's probably the biggest measurable impact that we've had.
Clearly, the folks at MentorMate know how to listen and listen beyond the words, maybe even to the feelings, and say, this is what we're looking for.
I am personally really excited about what we're doing both as a business to help a lot of people with diabetes, and I'm also personally excited to use the product. When you open the app, it's just kind of this, you feel good, as opposed to feeling like, I don't want to have to enter more data here, I don't want to have to do these different things, and with the MentorMate app, for me personally, I like using it.